Should we use our own interpretation or historical evidence to understand prophecy? No prophecy. Second Peter 1:20. No prophecy of the Scripture is of any private interpretation. Second Peter 1:20.